课程时数少, about 3 to 6, 3 to 6 hours per 1 week, and it's not enough, 不够. And the other question is, we don't have enough labor for every student. And therefore, our teacher just teach some routine practice in this 3 hours course. And let our students really feel the Chinese course is boring. Especially for the advanced Chinese, because they will meet not only the problem about language, but also some cultural shock.